the Federation of Hotel and Restaurant Associations of India, FHRAI, has filed a complaint with the Competition Commission of India against OYO. It alleged that 3 months after OYO promised partners an 18% interest on delayed payments, the issues continue to be unresolved. Environment created by OYO has forced hoteliers to cut ties with it, FHRAI's honorary joint secretary said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.